Not from space.
Cool. But not helpful.
Perhaps at home? You know you can talk to me about it.
I'm fine, but I'm sorry to run out on you again.
Not at all. Work will be waiting when you get back.
Thanks, Doc.
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century. The first pressure-proof diving suit was developed with salvage work in mind. Today's suits such as these are used by salvage workers, scientists, and explorers.
Think they'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine. We should look around for an energy display.
I saw something about solar energy near the locked door.
The solar energy display probably has something we can use.
Look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. Take one. I'll put the sticker on the metal. Let's go. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
We gotta try again. Need something else. No, not quite. That worked! We did it! Come on! Our project awaits. That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Cultivating agriculture in nutrient-enriched fluids, what we call hydroponics, could make farming in space a reality.
Wonder if they can grow flowers in space.
They're probably more interested in food. Why? You trying to impress someone?
I like to be prepared. In case I get a crush on a cute astronaut.
Okay.
Oscorp Science Station, positioned at one of two stable Lagrange points between Earth and the Moon, could one day be a permanent home for human scientists and explorers.
Man, it'd be so cool to live on a space station.
Oscorp's funding the coolest research?
Is that your dream job? Oscorp's...
Oh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it, too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, fine. Scoot over. All right. Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Take it, you step!
Don't let her follow the tinkerer!
Yeah. tell her what happened to the reactor.
Don't let her follow the tinkerer!
I'll pay you, dear!
Before I head back to Harlem.
Are you doing that?
disappeared! Find him! Get there! It's him!
I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Nah, rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people, but
you're breaking up. Who are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Yankee, can you hear me? Yankee!
Stronger than you! You can prove it!
keep coming. I need to clear the park if I'm ever gonna push them back.
You stop!
I can barely see 5 feet in front of me. Nuts. In the barbershop look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila, are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, but kid, this is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the streets.
Keep them out of the air!
Neutralize the underground, but take Spider-Man alive if possible.
Keep him on the ground!
Where'd all these guys come from?
Thank you.
Bucky! I'm headed east! Where are you?
Hiding in Tails Bodega! It's really bad! You gotta get to...
They're in Tails Bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon and the Underground before the streets are safe.
Bring it down!
That's our apartment building. Please don't burn down. I'm getting lost in the blizzard. I need to head towards the gunfire. Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys, listen, hey, we need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you. She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood!
Whoa.
You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people! Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
No! You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
Why Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor. He's not that smart.
He's smart enough. Let me stop this.
Quit moving!
The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them.
It's the same thing! How do you move so fast?
Please, Finn, I'm telling you the truth. I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Look! The reactor's still going critical! Soon we won't be able to stop it!
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rockstone with what we know about Nuform!
It won't work! No one cares! not gonna make it easy for you, Miles! I can't see you, but my turrets can!
The more weapons you build, the more I'll destroy!
Oh, I can keep this up all day, Miles!
Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it.
Ah!
get them far away. I can't hold this in much longer.
What are you?
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy?
He's our Spider-Man.
Those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
Do you hear me?
That's right, friends.